Christina Perry has revealed she sadly suffered a miscarriage at 11 weeks. She explained she's determined to change the stigma and shame surrounding miscarriages. "Today I had a miscarriage. Baby was 11 weeks old at the time. We are shocked and completely heartbroken. We were only 1 week away from sharing the news, so I feel like it's also important to share this news too. I want to continue to help change the story and stigma around miscarriage, secrecy and shame. I am so sad but not ashamed. I am ever reminded how amazing and powerful women are at making life and at healing," Christina continued. "To all the mothers who have been here and who will be here, I see you and I love you. I am so sad but not discouraged. When the time feels right, we will try again, but today, we mourn our little life lost," the 32-year-old wrote on Twitter.